Hello friends, today I will introduce how to silver recovery from electrical equipment. Circuit breaker is another metal mixed with silver to get good features for a circuit breaker contact. You will see this area contact. There will be a lump of silver stuck. It is an old electrical device that is broken and unusable. You can see it at antique stores or recycling plant. I use flame gas lighter torch or spray gun liquefied gas gun. Remove the silver stick attached. It's a simple way. But who has a better way, please recommend. I use 1 part of water, 3 part of nitric acid to dissolve this metal. Boil at 85 Celsius. Chemical filter. I use salt mixed with the highest concentration of water. It's an easy way for silver precipitation. But if anyone has a better way, please recommend. You will see water changes become white. You can use this method to use silver recovery with X-ray films and various electronic devices. Clean silver sediment with hot water 3 times. Dry silver sediment. You will get silver sludge powder, ready for melting. Sprinkle a little borax powder for better melting. It takes time to melt silver sediments to change into silver. I get a silver 5.1 gram, a little silver. Hope you like our compilation, please share it and subscribe. Watch also our other videos. Then meet again in the next clip. Thank you very much.